So we have 10 Little Dinosaurs, and this book is by Mike Brownlow and Simon Rickety. 10 little dinosaurs hatching from their eggs, blinking in the sunshine, stretching out their legs. Look, our mum is sleeping. Let's go and explore. 10 little dinosaurs all say, roar. 10 little dinosaurs walking in a line. Stomp goes the Diplodocus. Now there are nine. Nine little dinosaurs think the world smells great. Slurp goes the Hungry Plant. Now there are eight. Eight little dinosaurs peep inside a cave and grrr, snarls a T-Rex. Now there are seven. Seven little dinosaurs in a tricky fix. Croak goes the pterosaur. Now there are six. Six little dinosaurs need to duck and dive. Splosh goes the bubbling springs. Now there are five. Five little dinosaurs hear an angry roar. Charge goes Triceratops. Now there are four. Four little dinosaurs wobbling on a tree. Snap goes the plesiosaur. Now there are three. Three little dinosaurs trying to dodge the poo. Swish goes the Steggy's tail. Now there are two. Two little dinosaurs, all the others gone. Boom! Roars the mountain top. Now there's only one. One little dinosaur. Has he met his doom? What's that scary creature stomping through the gloom? It's not a raptor, not a T-Rex, not a monster. Phew! It's Mom who's come to find him and all the others too. Safe at home with Mommy. Who could ask for more? 10 little dinosaurs all say, roar. The end.